and I'm here at the AFANS conference at the CPA Australia booth with Kellie Hamilton, and Kellie's in charge of education at CPA Australia. And what I wanted to ask her is, for students who are thinking about being accountants, what are the sorts of skills that you think are going to be important to those students moving forward?
Look, I think it's all the transferable skills you're probably already learning in terms of your part-time jobs and things like that. It's about communication, it's about leadership, it's about collaboration and teamwork. And it's really about, I guess, problem solving and being curious about what's for the future and how to get through life generally. So I think they're really, really transferable life skills that will assist in the future of the profession and the future jobs, that some of which don't even exist yet.
Do you think students need a lot of technical knowledge? A question I get asked a lot on YouTube is, do I need to know about computer programming or coding to have a place in this new technological future?
I don't think you need to know how to do it, but I think you absolutely need to understand what it means in terms of a business context. So recognizing the change in technology or the data analytics and things like that, understanding that coding is important to that, understanding integration of systems, all of that sort of stuff, a lot of it hinges on a finance function. So knowing about it is important, but being able to actually do it, I don't think so much.
Good, because I think I'd be a bit, I'm scared to teach computer programming. I don't think I'd be that good at that. How important are, and I always talk to my students a lot about soft skills, mm-hmm. you know, communication skills, writing skills. Is that still important if you're going into accounting and there's all this technology coming into play?
100%. Communication, writing, verbal communication, all of that sort of stuff is really, really important, because what we're still dealing with is reporting, like integrated reporting, financial reporting, audit reporting, that kind of thing. So it's as much around being able to write that, harness it, communicate it, make recommendations, insights from it. Data is just one thing, numbers are just one thing, but unless you can speak the narrative that accompanies it, it doesn't really matter.
Awesome. Thank you very much to Kellie for speaking to us, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.